The second quarter of SWS survey on the 2016 presidential race is out. And just like in Pulse Asia, Senator Grace Poe has unseated Vice President Jejomar Binay as the top pick of voters. First published on Business World, the SWS poll shows Poe's ratings jumping to 42% from 31% in March. Binay dropped to second after shedding two more percentage points. Also making significant gains is DILG Secretary Mar Rojas, who got 21% compared to 15% in the first quarter survey. Rojas is closely followed by Davao City Mayor Rodrigo Duterte. Manila Mayor Joseph Estrada is a distant fifth. 1,200 respondents were not given a list, but were instead asked to give up to three names of the best leaders to succeed President Aquino. Political analyst Prospero De Vera says Poe should brace herself for criticisms now that she's number one on the surveys.
Kailangan kumanda na siya sa katotohanan na dahil siyang frontrunner, siya naman ang aasintahin ng mga nasa likod. Mahirap maging frontrunner tulad ni VP Binay ng nakaraan kasi lahat ng atake ay nasa iyo.
As for UST political science professor Edmund Tayao, he says the corruption allegations against Binay continue to drag down his ratings, while the offensive against Poe, questioning her qualifications to run for higher office, appears to have backfired. Monica Magpantay, ABS-CBN News.